The Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra is getting all the hype, but honestly, for most people, I'd probably just recommend the regular Galaxy S23. It's $400 less, the battery life has been absolutely amazing, I'm averaging 7 hours of screen on time, the speakers sound fantastic, performance is incredible, and the display is absolutely gorgeous. Plus, it has triple cameras on the back that offer more than the iPhone 14. I'll be putting out a full review very soon, so make sure to subscribe so you don't miss it.